Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and today I'm back on NASCAR Heat 4, where we're going to be hitting up the Auto Club Speedway in the NASCAR Xfinity Series. Now, last time out at the Las Vegas Motor Speedway, we managed to come away with a win, even though we didn't have that much pace. We sort of put some strategy moves together and managed to get at the pointy end at the right point in the race, and came out with a win. However, Auto Club and Las Vegas are two completely different tracks, so I've usually been quite bad at the Auto Club Speedway on iRacing, so hopefully today we can sort of sort it out and get this car set up well. Yeah, without any further ado, we'll jump straight into this video. Okay, so as you can see, after qualifying, we managed to put it fifth on the starting lineup, so row number three for this beautiful Ford Mustang. Now, this race is set to 50% race distance, and the AI is set to the hardest difficulty, so it's going to be a long one, it's going to be a tough one, but we'll give it our best shot. Okay, let's see if we can make it three wins in a row in the Xfinity Series.
We're going green. Are you ready now?
Green NASCAR now, Heat 4 at Auto Club. Find a second gear there somewhere.
All right, clear outside.
Oh, man, what a launch. Damn. See you later. As you can see, we are running stage races, so got 17 laps in this first one. Interested to see how we go in the long run. Ooh, she's a bit tight in the center, come on. Now, once again, I say it on my videos on iRacing NASCAR Heat 4. I do apologize for the stutters if you see them any time. I don't know what it is with this game, but it just seems to stutter like that every now and then. Pushed up a bit. This is a lot tighter than what it was in practice. Yeah, I've tried all different settings. I've tried going into the GPU and setting it from there, but I don't know. Cannot get it working. For the most part, it's alright, it's just annoying at times. We've got some pace here early on. And I keep screwing up turn one. Yeah, that's better. It's just loose on exit. It's tight in the center, but it just seems to kick the rear out every time I try and unwind the wheel. Yeah, we'll focus ahead. So long we can hold on to this lead for. Alright, two laps to go. We have got out to a mega lead. Well, not a mega lead, but a decent sized lead. And, yeah, the stage's been pretty boring, to be honest, but I'm happy where I am, obviously. And just gonna hold station, keep doing what we're doing. I'm gonna tighten this thing up a little bit on the stop because it is a little bit loose. But yeah, it's been a while since I had any sort of pace. Well, actually, to be honest, I've never had pace on these big, wide-open sort of speedways, the big two-mile ones, or however long this is. Auto Club and Texas, what's the last one? Oh, Michigan, yeah, those three tracks I've always been slow on, especially on iRacing, but seem to have some pace around here on NASCAR Heat 4. Yeah, right, don't fence it out of turn 4, we should win this first stage. Easy money. Oh, one down, two to go.
One bad stage, way to green.
Okay, stage number two. Just do what we did in the last one, try and gap them here off the restart.
All clear.
Should be groovy. Only 14 laps this one. A little bit shorter.
Clear.
forgotten how bumpy this track is. Oh, this thing's just up and down and up and down. Oh, over the shot. Good lap. What are we going to do here?
Great job, driver.
517. That was faster than what I did in qualifying. Really have to arc your entry in turn one around here. Up behind us. Michael Annette, Jeffrey Earnhardt, Chase Briscoe, and the Penske man, Austin Sundrup. Too shallow there. Cock that up. Oh, caution's out. Alright, well, they're all staying out, so I'll stay out with them.
Green. Are you
okay,
ready?
Back to green.
Green flag, green flag. Got one outside now.
All right, five to go.
Outside. Five to go, you got this.
Actually, I was going to race this track, but on the road course version. In the open wheel world, we sort of know it as Fontana. I don't know what the stock car guys call it. Yeah, no, this was really looking like it was going to be a fun little event. I was going to run a Pro Mazda race. Unfortunately, couldn't get the travel arrangement sorted out in time, so we had to pull out. Would have been so cool to run around here. I can't get over how wide this track is, man. Like, this has to be the widest track on the NASCAR calendar. I don't know how wide Michigan is, but this place is just crazy wide. That grandstand as well. I mean, look at the size of that. That is huge. If only there were that many fans in it, though. I mean, not that there could possibly be right now with everything that's going on, but maybe when NASCAR returns, see what happens. Two laps to go in the stage. Drifting up, drifting up. Last lap on stage number two. half a gap, 1.6 behind. It's good. In the race last week at Las Vegas, we were really struggling on the long run in this car, but not only do we have pace, but we have pace over the longer period of time. Anyway, two wins in two stages, on to the last one. Okay, here we go, final stage. How long have we got in this one? 40 odd laps. Or just under 40 laps. Man, this is going to be a long stage. We're going to hopefully get some green flag pit stops. That'd be pretty neat. We do have to make a stop before we get to the end. Not going to make it on fuel. Let's just keep doing what we're doing, chilling out front. This has been a Sunday drive so far, but can't back off just yet. Anything can happen. Caution's out. That's interesting because that's going to make it really close to get to the end on fuel. Alrighty, here we go. We're back to the green. Restart. We've actually come out in now. Second, although we've got a nice straight clear road ahead of us that we're going to yeet on into the distance with. Because we have pace. I've never been this OP before. I mean, the AI is set to the hardest difficulty. We just have a lot of pace. Setup is insane. Put this car on rails. That was fast. That was really fast. Oh, that was very close to hitting the wall. Damn, boy. Easy now. Man, it is hot in here. Look at that California sun coming through the monitor.
Yellow's out, backer down.
Another yellow. Interesting, everyone's pitting now. Oh yeah, because get to the end. Alright, well we've pitted, I've taken all fours, and we've dropped down to 16th, so.
You're coming to the green. Are you ready? Ready?
Probably shouldn't have taken all fours, but I will. It's a rev limiter.
Squeeze.
Go right around the outside. Hold on to your butts.
Alright, you're clear then.
Yeah.
Still there. You're all clear on the bottom there.
Might angle that right, hello. Three wide.
Clear low, bud.
This will be interesting. Four wide.
Yew!
Got one peeking outside.
Get off there. Good exit. Four wide for the lead. Oh, here we go. Just going to back it right off in here, get one hell of an exit.
Looking inside now.
What if old mate shoves it up the inside? Cuts off my line. Booch. Like a... Ah, ow, that's the wall. Like a four-car tow there.
Got one outside. You got room. You're clear.
Panels are still together. Where are you going? We'll go to the high side. So hard to bump draft in this track. It's so bumpy itself. Oh, steamy. Dodgy, coming off the corner. Oh, man. Right, four wide coming off there. Bosh. Just yeet him into turn three. Ow. Oh, no, I didn't spin him out, though. That was all him. Just gave him a little bit more entry speed, that's all. Ah! Dude, come on. Let's go. And we are getting screwed over here. Got 20 laps left, and we got 15 laps of fuel left, so... Oh, no, 10 laps left, sorry. We gotta get Riggle on. Slowed up here. We got the pace, I just can't find a way past.
Careful,
there we go. Ah, what the fucking Jesus. I don't know what happened
outside.
There. I thought we were not three wide, apparently not.
Alright,
let's try this again. Why did I go to the outside? Now I'm boxed in. Yeet!
Yew!
They just carry so much corner entry speed. Get underneath me. Man, I cannot... I physically can't get to the lead. Now I'm boxed in again. Checking up. Far out, man. You hit the apron or something? I don't know how we haven't damaged that front bumper, because we've been into the back of these guys like four or five times now. All right, 9 laps to go. Come on.
Stay low, stay low. Got one peeking inside. Clear low, clear low. You got
just about missed his front end. Yo! Drifting up the racetrack.
Careful, still there.
good off of four to clear him.
Yeah. All
right. Here we go. For the lead. Get a high side. Let him have the bottom. Let's exit off of here.
Yew!
Slingshot. Engaged. Got him. Back at the front. Woo. All right. What have we got left? 6 laps to go. We got 1 lap of fuel left. Awesome.
Hold your line. Got one inside. All right. Clear up.
What's that? Attempted slide job. AI just carry way too much corner entry speed here. To back it up a bit. Just focus on that exit. The straights are so long, and the corners are so wide. It's all about momentum and keeping that minimum speed up. Okay, over slowing the car. Want one thing from this car is just that initial turn to be a little bit better. I'm struggling to sort of get down to the bottom. It's got plenty of rotation in the center, but just getting that nose pitched in. See there, I just want that a little bit. Oh, went way too hot to be honest there. But as I turn the car, it's not quite angling down to the bottom like I would like it to. Anyway, we got lead. It's coming up to 3 laps to go. Michael Annett, Tyler Reddick, John Hunter Nemechek, and Noah Gregson. Okay, here we go. White flag's in the air, last lap. Just had so much pace today. It's been ridiculous. I mean, last time out, we struggled big time for pace, but managed to come out with a win. Today, we've had pace and just demolished the AI, but it's good. 3 wins out of 3 in the Xfinity Series. Yeehaw! We are tearing it apart. Hands are killing me, man. Yeah. to fix the tire smoke in this game. That is terrible. Besides that, the graphics aren't too bad. I like the textures and everything on the ground, but the cars could be a little better. Alrighty, well there we have it, lads. Another win in the Xfinity Series. That's 3 out of 3. We're going to move on to the Cup Series tomorrow and hopefully have the same pace that we had today. Anyway, thanks guys for tuning in. Stay tuned for the next one, and until next time, I'll catch you guys later.